hazard. Just spray the bike down with regular water, nothing on it. Okay, so I just put car wash soap in here, and I'm gonna use a rag. See, there it is. I'm just gonna dump it in water, and then just wash the frame and bars. Make sure to not get like in your shocks or anything. When I wash my bike, I normally lock out my shocks just to like it locks out the dust seal, I think, so nothing can get in it. So I just lock out that, and then before I dry, I dry the forks first. And then I'll drive the whole bike. Okay, so now that you've got your first set of soap on and you've scrubbed it down pretty good, you can rinse it off again. Best part.